and use it.
I take it.
Now, we are talking about family cases. Some people, they think like, since I received Jesus, no case can work in my life. I want to tell you, to receive Jesus is to buy yourself a passport to make heaven. Not to make money, not to make prosperity. You can receive Jesus, but remain unmarried for 20 years. You can receive Jesus, but remain without work for 9 years. You can receive Jesus and praying in tongues and sleep without food in the house. Jesus, you receive him so that you make heaven.
Amen. Amen.
But now, this is a room. Kingdom of God is like a house which have got different doors with different keys. If you want this salvation, you open a door, repent your sins, you receive Jesus. Once you receive Jesus, you need now to prosper. When you want to prosper, now you have to check around. What is a barrier? Where my generation is coming from? How was my grandmother's grandmother, grandmother? Ah, he was a Sangoma. It means in this family they were believing in charms. It means the time of my unknowing, I have been going to Sangoma unknown way. You understand me, somebody? It means now I have to find a means of how to break the curse in my life. What does the word say? It says, but the yoke shall be broken from your shoulder. What is a yoke? What is a yoke? Switch it off, sir. I want you to take prophecies. Because today I will do something.